A weekend crash has claimed the life of a high-level government worker in the Nuclear Security Administration in Albuquerque. Bradley Peterson died today of injuries that he received Saturday in a collision on Eubank and Indian School. APD says he was a passenger in an SUV hit by a speeding car. Peterson served in several leadership roles at the NNSA and helped re-engineer the nuclear security program.